pretty good.
Thank you.
The last performance in our time will be the Tribute to Green, and we set a couple solos in Bohemian Rhapsody. So we prepare, so we have Quincy Custer and Paul Cheeseman. Unfortunately, some of my solos, Chloe and Matt, tonight did not show up, so Ruby was brave enough to step up to the plate, and I just want to give her a round of applause.
So she wanted to sing with anyway, so she did pretty good. Huh? That's not one of her parts to begin with, so she was just trying to cover up. But people won't be there.
Thank you.